So, this is the renowned Vancouverite artist, Foster Eastman.
Thank you.
So, this is your space.
Yes, it is. It's relatively new. We've just finished the improvements about a month ago.
Wow. So, this is the first exhibition co-presented by Mini and Foster Eastman.
Yes.
Yeah,
nice
my
collaboration.
Honor.
Yeah.
Like to paint in acrylic for everyday objects, capture that moment. The theme of the exhibition is about rose.
Yes.
So rose is like the flowers and represent love, romance, passion, but it's also like when you go to funeral, you will send some flowers and some rose, and rose is another meaning is like rise up. Yeah.
So in reference to a few of my pieces, it's more the verb to rise up. The one piece referencing the white rabbit candies,
right.
That's referencing the 1950s when the People's Republic of China rose up against the nationalist government.
You know, rose is kind of a flower that represents revolutionary spirit.
A piece called Choices, and it's Choices. About suicide. And it was a collaboration with University of British Columbia about male suicide. It's a series of colors showing an outhouse referencing, turned into a light box to show the different qualities and characteristic traits of individuals. And it's the struggle that so many endure when they are in a depressive state. So the idea is, it's a sad topic, but I think it's important to bring awareness.
Lest we forget Canada as a big project.
Quite an honor. It was showcased for the National Day of Honor for a breakfast that was hosted by the Prime Minister, Stephen Harper, in May of this year. Our freedoms are not free, it costs. And there's many sacrifices by many people, and I think we take it for granted.
Right.
So I feel privileged and honored to be a part of an event at the Canadian War Museum, working with veterans, and to show our appreciation and to actually contribute and do something and participate and say, we appreciate, you know, the sacrifices that have been made, and we honor that.
The exhibits, we have some really large prints and also some small prints too. Got it, the small prints and also the postcards.
Yeah, well, we have smaller prints just to make things more affordable and make things for every income range.
Yeah,
so,
yeah,
you know,
yeah,
you can come to an art exhibit and you can afford something.
That's exactly the idea that we, you know, clicked.
That's where we really clicked together.
Right,
yeah.
Because, well, H.A.J.I Gallery, we show affordable art.
It's important to educate young people that it's better to buy small art that's affordable, that's good, than something big that's not good.
Oh, yeah, right, exactly. Yeah, that's the point. Yeah, so we encourage young artists too, right? Young and upcoming artists,
And we look forward to presenting some shows and collaborate on shows and just meeting more and more people and creating, again, a community that feels comfortable to come here and to see that we're doing something perhaps newer or fresher or we're joining with others and participating.
Yeah, bingo.